Today, I'll show you how you can get and use this best free Roblox Executor code builder. I will be exactly explaining you what you need to do so you don't get confused. Enjoy this new video. So once you're on the first link in the description, simply click on it and wait for the site to load. And then on here, on Delta, click on download now. And if it opens something in a new tab, just close it and click on download now again. And then click on download now again, and if it opens something in a new tab, close it and click on download now again, and then you'll be on this stage here. If this happens, just click on this X and then click on like video, and it will ask you to like the video. Simply do that and then go back and click on subscribe, and also subscribe to the channel, and then also go back. And then once you're here, on there, click on unlock content and wait for this site to load. Now, before you click on download now, go to your Windows settings and search for virus and threat protection. On here, click on manage settings and turn real-time protection off. No, Delta is not a virus, but you have to turn it off because Delta is a false positive. This basically means that it gets detected as a virus, but it really isn't. So once you've turned it off, simply click on download now and wait for it to download. If this shows up, simply click on show all and then click on keep and click on keep anyway and then open it. Now this will open. On here, click next, decline or accept it, and then click open. It will give you a link that you paste in your browser, and then it will download the actual delta.zip. Then, once you have delta.zip, simply drag it onto your folder, open it, and drag delta.zip again onto your folder, and then you can delete the other files. Then, once you have delta in your folder, simply go there and double click it. Now, this will show up. It will also invite you to your Discord. This is Delta's user agreement. Here you have to agree to continue to use Delta. Once you've agreed to it, you now have Delta. But how do I actually use it? To actually use it, you have to search for Microsoft Store on here, and then in the actual Microsoft Store, in the top here, you have to search for Roblox, and then once you found Roblox, you're going to click it and you're going to install it, and then once you've installed it, simply click on play and pin it to your taskbar so you can always easily open it. And then once you've opened it and basically played with it, you can then do this to use Delta. So what you're gonna do is you're going to join a game, and then in a game, what you're going to do first is you click that inject button and then wait a while for it to inject. It will say successfully attached to Roblox, then simply click OK. Then in the game, what you're going to do is you're going to paste your script in here. If you don't have a script, you can go to the script tab and search for a bunch of scripts in here as example, but I'm just going to use my own script here, and then I can click execute, and then as you see, the script should load up. Now in the script, I'm not going to show exactly all the features. I'm just going to do some background auto farming because this is not a script showcase but an executor showcase, so let me actually auto farm in the background and show you the other features of Delta. So first of all, you have the tab section where you can open a bunch of tabs. I mean, this is obvious, but it's pretty cool that if you right click it, you can type in your own name so you know which scripts are which scripts. This also saves. It basically means that if you close Delta as example, let me close it and then reopen it, the tabs will actually save with the scripts I had in here before. Now on the next tab, there is actually the script search tab where you can search for your own scripts. As example, let me enter blox roots, and then as you see, a bunch of scripts will show up. I can search for hot scripts, which are basically trending right now, the oldest blox root script, which will be the oldest blox root script, or the most viewed blox root scripts. Terrorist is a bit complicated, but let me actually show you that. If I like a script, I can like it as example, and it will be inside my favorite so I can always execute it. Not to mention that this is not a share button, but an info button. If I click on it, I can see a description and the like and dislike amount of the scripts. To show this, let me actually show you another script. Like as example, this script, I could go to the info tab and I can view the description to see what the script does, and I can see how many likes or dislikes it has to see how good it is. The next section is actually the theme section. This section is a bit complicated because it has so many things. But all you need to know is that these are basically some themes you can apply to Delta. As example, I could select any theme on here, like the ocean theme, and then click on use theme. And then my Delta would look like the image. My favorite theme in here is the purple sunset theme, which looks very, very nice in my opinion. As you see, it just looks way better with it in my opinion. But you can find your own themes because there are literally so many themes in here that are actually very good. So just try a few out and then let me know in the comments what your favorite theme is. For the rest of the video, I'm going to use the basic theme. To basically achieve the basic theme again, just click on reset theme. Now in the config tab, there are a bunch of tabs. On here you can auto execute, open an FPS unlocker, kill Roblox, or open the DLL folder. You can also go to the UI tab to basically make Delta transparent or make Delta topmost. Topmost basically means it will stay on top. If I click on Roblox now, Delta will still be here, but if I have topmost turned off and then click on Roblox, Delta will be minimized. I don't recommend having this on because this can be confusing, but it's your choice. Auto fade is a bit complicated and should always be activated if you have topmost on, because then if you click on another tab, Delta becomes transparent, but if you click on Delta again, it becomes normal again. This is pretty useful if you want to see what's going on in your screen but still want to see your Delta. If you want to save your settings, you can click save settings and Delta will load the settings you have saved. Now next up is API. On the API, you can turn auto inject on, which will automatically inject to Roblox, so you don't need to always click the inject button if that's annoying you. In the fixes tab, there are two fixes which you can use to basically fix your errors if you have some errors or Delta is not working. Now for the most important tab, there are the languages, with so many languages here you can choose from, which will completely translate your Delta in these languages. And as you see, it's completely translated. It's not done by Google Translate, but by actual professional translators. So you know that your Delta is actually in your language, so you understand what you're doing here. It has a lot of languages, including Spanish, Filipino, Turkish, Indonesian, Portuguese, French, Polish, Thai, and more. Just click around and check if you can find your language, but that's it actually for today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.